Anyway, I love you. Today we're going on a Hoover adventure. Yay!
Time to go on a dinosaur adventure! To the time of Stegosaurus!
Just walking through the Great Northern Hotel, looking for Hoovers with Henry. Are we on a Hoover adventure?
Yes!
Find some more, Henry?
And I have Henry locked away now. Remember you saw Henry?
Let's find some more food.
No. Right.
Henry's watching more Hoovers.
Hoover over there, Henry. I think I see dirt.
Are you going to help me? Are you going to take Henry for a walk?
You don't
and
have it.
Henry, there's a wee one, the lady one too. There's a
Teddy.
That's right, a wee pink one.
We're on a Hoover adventure right now.
Hello.
up for you. Room if you want. He and Hoover meet a lot for me. You can stay there for the rest of the day.
So me and Henry are in a great northern hotel in Bundoran, in County Donegal, in the Republic of Ireland, going on a Hoover adventure.
Yeah.
And having lots of fun, and we've seen dozens and dozens of Hoovers, and played with them, isn't that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Henry, what was your favourite bit about the dinosaur, about the Hoover adventure?
The Henry and the Connor.
Connor. And did you see any headies?
Nope.
How many did you see?
One.
How many Hoovers?
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
You saw 10? And which one was your favourite?
Lots of them.
And are you going to go on a Hoover adventure again?
Yeah.
Are you going to wear your Andy Dinosaur adventure hat when you're going on a Hoover adventure?
Yeah. I can help Lady Hoover someday.
Yeah, you can help her?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Right, Henry. Who's that? Run. Run, quickly. Run. The lady's gonna get you. Run. A quick escape from the hotel because the lady's going to come and get Henry for stealing all her Hoovers. Go.
Back to Belfast.
Where? Before the lady comes and gets you for taking all her Hoovers, quickly run. Run back to the car. Henry, do you remember when you were in the hotel and we were running up and down the corridor and the lady came out and we had to run away? Were we scared?
Yeah.
And did we run down the stairs? And then did you run outside and into the car?
Yeah.
And how do you feel now?
Good.
And you're safe now, are you?
Yes.
And are you going to go on another dinosaur adventure sometime soon?
Yeah. No, Hoover Adventures.
Oh yes, a Hoover Adventures. And where do you want to go on your next Hoover Adventure?
Our house.
And what about another hotel?
Do you know the Causeway Hotel has a Henry Hoover?
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want to go there for a Hoover adventure?
Yeah.
OK. cool.
Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow.
I'm not sure about tomorrow, but sometime soon.
Bye. Bye. Bye, phone.
Then we would become Russian again. That was the potential consequence. And until the decision was made that they were going to stay, we were palpitating with fear.
Now the Allies faced three unenviable choices. They could surrender.